guys, let me ask you something. Does this look familiar? If so, then you know this is from Grimm's Toy Show. This is that shit steak that he used. And when I did my original toy hunt video, I spotted this. And I was like, oh my god, that's the shit. And so I decided to pick it up, especially since it was on clearance for $2.98. So let's take a closer look at this piece of shit. It's from that show on Adult Swim called Axe Cop. I seen it like once, it's friggin' weird. And here's the shit with a little shit. His name is Dr. Doodoo. Includes Doodoo Soldier and a sword. And there is Axe Cop. And on the back, and this toy actually comes to us from Mezco Toys. Here's their website. Also look out for Avocado Soldier, Axe Cop himself, and of course the shit that I have in my hand. Some comics from Dark Horse Comics, and Mezco's logo. Now let's get this piece of shit out of his piece of shit packaging. And here's all the pieces out of the packaging. Before we assemble this, let's take a closer look at each figure. Let's start with Dr. Doodoo. Here's his face. It's funny, he's a piece of shit, but it looks like he's about to shit out a piece of shit. See his teeth, his eyes are closed, like... Oh, I feel better. He's wearing some sort of armor, shoulder bits, silver arm pads, torso pad, and that's about it. Here is the Doodoo Soldier. Not sure you can see his face. Ah, there we go. Looks like the shit that came out of him. Like, psh, ah! But pretty nicely detailed for a little shit. Here's Dr. Doodoo's sword. It's got a nice sort of rusted silver look. Black hilt and red handle. Now here's the clear stand for Dr. Doodoo. The clear stand for the little shit. And the base. So now let's start putting things together. I put the clear peg through Dr. Doodoo. Now it looks like shit on a cob. Or a corn dog? Huh? Not funny. And now he's all put together, holding a sword and the little shit. Let's take a quick look at this new configuration. He's like, give all the money or I'll throw my little shit at you. And that's it. Tell me what you think. Do you think this review was shitty or crappy? Let me know in the comments below. And until then, this is what I poo. I throw at you.